guys.
Yo, you want me to put you in the water? You want me to put you in the water? You want me to put you in the water?
Here
you
go.
Gentlemen, and now it's time to welcome the entrance of the ladies. We have Michelle, Glick, Sueya, Christina, Carmela, Sophia, and Leah. Let's make some noise for the Team Bride. Welcome our universe on the note. I would like to request everyone to please rise and let's show our energies and our excitement as we all welcome our universe. So once again, let's give a round of applause for our universe, Mr. and Mrs. Christian and Julian Mapple.
Come on everyone, let's dance together. Come on. Here we go. Come on everyone, let's enjoy the moment. Here we go once again, God lives in universe. Mabuhay ang bagong kasal. Let's give a round of applause for our universe and everyone here for making this wedding extra special with your presence. So ladies and gentlemen, you may now take your seat and let's enjoy the moment. Alright, so Christian and Juliet, good afternoon to the both of you and welcome to your wedding reception program. Anyway, today is August 17, 2024 and that's the date which the two of you will always remember and treasure for the rest of your life. So congratulations to you both and let's enjoy this celebration. Anyway, how are you feeling right now? Nakasal na kayo dito sa Pilipinas? Or would you like to say hi first to all your guests before our lunch?
Ayun po, Maraming pong salamat una sa Panginoon dahil sinamahan niya kami sa araw na ito. At pangalawa sa mga magulang ko, mga kapatid ko, mga kamag-anak ko, mga kaibigan ko, mga principal sponsors namin, mga abay. Maraming salamat sa pag-join sa aming wedding today. Kaya enjoy lang po natin ang ating araw. Kaya maraming salamat po.
Una po sa lahat, maraming po salamat sa Panginoon. At maraming salamat din po sa mga ninong, ninang, sa mga kamag-anak po na umaten. Maraming po salamat. To God be all the glory po. Salamat po. God bless.
Once again, let's give a round of applause for our sweet universe here in front of you. And of course, it's time to celebrate with all the kids that we have. And to say our prayer before our lunch, I would like to call on our pastor, Alex Dula, to lead us in prayer. So I would like to request everyone to please rise for our prayer before our lunch to be led by Pastor Alex Dula.
Okay, salamat mga kapatid. Okay, lahat tayong lahat ay bago tayo kumain, tayo muna ay manalangin, magpasalamat tayo sa ating Panginoon. Takilang Diyos na makapangyarihan sa lahat, salamat po sa araw na ito. Salamat sa pagkakataon, salamat sa buhay at kalakasan. Lord, salamat din po sa mga pagkain namin po pagsasalusaluan sa tanghaling ito. Dalayan po namin, O Diyos, na pagpalain po ninyo ang mga pagkain ito, maging kalakasan po namin, ang mga biyayang ito, Ama. Salamat po sa pangalan ni Jesus. Tayo lahat magsabi ng Amen.
Amen. Once again, thank you so much for leading our prayer, Pastor Alex Dula. You may now take your seat. Alright, so lalagyan lamang natin ang order yung pagpila sa ating buffet counter for those people or guests.
In addition to giving respect and honor to their parents, our newlyweds would like to do the same. And this time, by giving their parents an honor to a special dance. So we'd like to request Christian to please approach your mom, Mami Cecilia Mapoy, and give her a special dance.
And ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for the groom and his mother's special dance.
Once again, let's give a round of applause for Christian and Mami Cecilia Mapoy. Mari mo nang hatid ang iyong ma'am sa kanyang upuan. And at this time, we would like to request the father of our bride, Mr. Fernando Cortez, to come over here and for a special dance with our bride, your daughter, Julianne. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for the bride and her father's special dance.
I'm giving you away, but I'm not letting go. Memories that flood my mind of the little girl I know. Once upon a time, you held my hand so tight. You close your eyes and say a prayer, then I'd kiss your head goodnight. As we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart. Thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby, don't you cry. It's time is for me to fly. If there's one thing this father knows, the hardest part is letting go. But you still always be daddy's little angel. Seems like yesterday has come and gone so fast.
And I'm sure you love this moment, but daddy, it's time again to get the hands of Julianne to Christian. Once again, thank you so much, daddy Fernando Cortez, for the special dance. When you've always been so, and now Christian and Julianne, the moment you've been waiting for, it's time for your special dance officially as a married couple. So ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Mapoy. Alright, let's see the reason.
that our newlyweds will be holding their hands together when cutting the cake, which symbolizes that they will take care and support each other throughout their marriage.
Needed someone to understand my ups and downs.
Alright, go ahead, slice the cake as one, as husband and wife.
Thank you, baby.
And after that, our newlyweds will be sharing a piece of their cake with one another. You know, that is the most charming and romantic gestures of love and commitment to provide for one another. Go ahead, slice the cake as one,
as husband and wife.
And we're, alright, so the cake has been sliced. Christian and Julianne, please join me here once again. Here, can you join me here once again? So that all your guests would witness your first ever sharing of your cake.
Needed someone to understand my ups and
downs. Yeah, of course, Christian, come here. Yeah, alright, now Christian, it will be your turn first. Your first ever sharing of your cake to Julianne, officially as a married couple. Go ahead, Christian. Alright, make it sweeter by giving each other a kiss.
How sweet it
is. Wow, perfect. Now it's your turn, Julianne, your first ever sharing of your cake to Christian officially as a married couple. How sweet. One big hug, one more kiss. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the first ever sharing of their cake. And now for the grand chosen, I would like to call on our best man and our matron of honor to please join our newlyweds. And let's have the wine. And our wine, this represents that our newlyweds are now ready to share their sweetness and even bitterness of their marriage. Whatever it takes, they shall work together as one, as husband and wife. Alright, so together with our wine, so before our grand toasting, let's have your wishes first for our newlyweds. Beginning with our best man.
Bukas nga pala ako yan. Ayun, nami-message muna ako konti. Basta huwag kayong matutulog ng magkaaway kayo. Hindi naman nawawala yung magkaaway pagka mag-asawa. Pero miss, may awa yan. Tsaka ano, yung lahat ng desisyon, basta huwag kayong mag-desisyon ng sarili nyo lang. Tatanungin mo rin yung asawa mo. Ayun lang, basta congratulations.
And thank you so much.
Ito, I'd like to ask everyone to please raise their glass in honor of my brother, his wife.
Yeah, alright. Alright, so before our grand toasting, let's give a chance for our matron of honor to say her wishes for the newlyweds.
Ayun, bilang may bahay nung best man natin. Tama yung sinabi niya yun. Congrats, huwag matutulog na merong tampuhan kasi pagising niyo sa umaga, bad mood kayo pag ayun, ayun, binigyan na kayo ni Lord na ni Aki, ayan, yun, basta ano lang, magmahalan kayo lagi open, lagi sa isa't isa, ayan, pag na huwag kayo maglilihim, ay nako, pag nalaman yung naglilihim. Okay, ayan po, okay na, congrats. Congrats, best.
Alright, before the shots, give your best shots first with our official photographers.
I'd like to ask everyone to please raise their glass in honor of my brother and his wife, Julianne, and share this toast to their happy, healthy, and long-lasting marriage.
Alright, like the one you're not together, go deeper, richer, and long-lasting now and forevermore. Cheers, everyone! Come on! Enjoy your wine, bottoms up. Alright, last one, grab picture, JJ.
Slam, slam, oh hot damn. But about it, don't you understand? Wish you just
once again, thank you so much our best man and our matron of honor for our grand chosen. And of course, this celebration will not be complete without a message from our principal sponsors and of course from the parents of our newlyweds. So let's begin with our principal sponsors. I would like to know if you're still here, Ninong Antonio Garcia. Ninong Antonio Garcia, are you still here? Yes, please join us here and give your message for our newlyweds.
Congratulations sa inyong dalawa. Purihin po ang Diyos sa buhay po ng bawat isa sa atin. Ngayon, ang masasabi ko lang doon sa verse na pinanghahawakan namin mag-asawa doon sa Hebreo chapter 13 verse 5 sinasabi doon na kung ano yung pagpapalang at pinagkaloob sa atin ng Diyos ay makontento tayo, maging masaya tayo at magpasalamat tayo sa Kanya. Kapag sabi niya, hindi tayo iiwan, hindi tayo pababayaan. Ang Diyos, hindi tayo pinagkukulang eh sa lahat ng oras, sa lahat ng araw ng ating buhay. Ngayon, ang masasabi ko lang, ang mukha na sabi nga ni Pastor, ano, yung lahat ng mga paalaala sa atin, pangako ng Diyos na yung pagsasama ng mag-asawa, normal lang yan. Na nagkakatampuhan, nagkakasamaan ng loob. Sabi nga ni na yung pag-aaway ng mag-asawa, huwag daw natin hahayaang magtagal. Kung magagawa natin, ang dapat gawin natin talaga, na kung magagawa natin na huwag na natin makatulugan pa. Na kailangan, halimbawa, nag-aaway man kayo, may pagkakataong ganon, huwag kayong maghihiwalay na sa isang kwarto. Kung talagang hindi nyo mapigilan, nag-aaway kayo, isang kama lang yung tutulugan ninyo kahit magkatalikod kayo. Ayun, ano, huwag kayong maghihiwalay na ikami didipat ka sa kabilang kwarto at sa kabilang kwarto yung isa. Hindi dapat yung ganun. At ang pag-aaway, sabi ko nga, para ka lang bang nagsindi ng posporo na pag sinindihan mo, naglayabat na matay, kung magagawa nyo, dapat yung ganun. Kasi ang blessing at pagpapala ay nagbubuhat yan sa inyong mag-asawa. Lagi kayo nag-aaway, yung blessing ay hindi magtutuloy ganyan. Di ba? Ayun, sabi naman dito sa ano, sa Joshua 1:9, ang pagkalinga ng Diyos ay nasa atin. Maging matatag kayo at hindi tayo papabayaan ng Panginoon. Lagi niya tayong sasamahan saan man tayo pumunta. Yun lang ano, ang masasabi ko. At maraming maraming salamat sa inyong mag-asawa. Huwag tayong makakalimot sa Diyos sapagkat sabi ko ang sentro ng buhay ng mag-asawa ay nasa Diyos. Kung yung Panginoon ay nasa puso natin, iyon yung pumipigil sa atin eh. Halimbawa, nag-aaway kayo, andyan ang Diyos na nasa puso ninyo, iyon yung pumipigil sa atin. Na alam natin yung mga bagay na hindi nakakalugod sa atin sa Panginoon, di ba? Kaya na kailangan talaga, nasa atin yung ano, yung pag-ibig, pagmamahalan, pag-unuan, pagpapasensyahan. Yun ang dapat sa buhay ng isang mag-asawa, di ba? Yun lang po at maraming salamat.
Once again, thank you so much for our Ninong Antonio Garcia representing all our Ninong. Once again, thank you so much, Ninong Antonio Garcia. And now, followed by representing all our Ninongs, I would like to know if you're still here, Ninang Honorata Manuktok. Are you still here? Go now, they need the source of comfort, support, and inspiration of our newlyweds. So let's proceed with the parents of our newlyweds. Beginning with the parents of the groom, that's have Mr. and Mrs. Felimon and Cecilia Mapoy. Please join us here on stage. Parents of the groom.
Some called and all the angels say, sunrise shine.
So before the parents of the groom ask for requests, I would like to call on here on stage ang ninang ni Akira, Ninang Marilyn Tabaday. Mrs. Marilyn Tabaday, join us here and give your message. Our office mates way back many years ago at SM. Yeah, just to give a voice for Marilyn. Yeah, Ninang Marilyn, your message for the Nilawats.
Ayan. Hello sa kaibigan kong si Julie. Congratulations sa inyong dalawa. Alam ko, ilang taon tayo din nakita since 2012. Ngayon na ulit tayo nakita. Ayan. Congratulations. And then, sa inaan ako, ayan, happy birthday niya ba? Oh, dedication. Okay. Okay. Yun lang. And then, na-miss kita sobra.
Alright, picture taking. Tapos, can I join? Can I join? Because we are office mates, eh. Thank you so much once again, Mrs. Marilyn Tabaday and family. Thank you so much. Ayan. Iabot ko na rin yung gift ko. Baka makalimutan ko bilang ninong ni Akira. Baka ma-take home ko pa yan. Alright. Thank you so much sa lahat ng mga ninong at ninang ni Akira for her dedication. Alright, so let's proceed once again to the parents of the groom. Once again, Mr. and Mrs. Felimon and Cecilia Mapoy, please join us, our newlyweds, as you give your message for Christian and for Julianne.
So, masasabi ko lang sa inyo mag-asawa, kung ano yung nasimulan yung maganda, ipagpatuloy nyo lang yun. Okay na. Alam ko, magagaling kayo. Lahat naman ang anak ko, magagaling. Yun lang masasabi ko. Congrats. Congratulations sa inyong dalawa. Wish ko sa inyo na magkaroon kayo ng masayang pamilya at magkaroon kayo ng habang-habang pagsasama mag-asawa. At dalahan ko na patuloy kayo maglingkod sa Panginoon upang gano'ng gumanda ang inyong pamilya. Yun lang.
Thank you, Jacob.
Your technique leaves me weak.
Once again, thank you so much to the proud parents of our good Mr. and Mrs. Felimon and Cecilia Mapoy. Thank you so much to the Mapoy families. And now, let's move on to the proud parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Fernando and Teselita Cortez. Please join our newlyweds as you give your message for the newlywed couple.
Una po sa lahat, nagpapasalamat ako sa mga dumalo sa aking manugang at sa aking asing anak sa pabinyag ng aking apo. Maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. At yung una sa lahat, ang sasalamatan ko Panginoon at nairaos ang kanilang kasal na matahimik na payapa, walang ulan, kahit mainit, konting tiis lang. Ang masasabi ko naman sa inyong mag-asawa, ayan at kayo may anak na. Alam ko naman na kayo maging mabuting magulang sa inyong anak at sana mapalaki niyo si Akira na higit pa sa bait yung dalawa at lagi niyo sanang gagabayan. Huwag niyo pababayan si Akira at sana tumagal ng mahabang panahon ng pagsasama niyo mag-asawa na walang maging problema. Yun lang at congrats sa inyong dalawa.
And of course, Mom?
Ani, magmahalang kayong dalawa, at ayaw mo hindi pagkaintindihan, magkakamali tayo sa huwag magsasabay. Yan lang ang maipapayo at sana lagi kayong manatili sa Panginoon. Magbigyan kayo ng mahabang buhay ng pagsasara at yan lang po. Salamat kayo. Thank you.
And picture taking. I And once again, thank you so much to the parents of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Fernando and Tasselita Cortez. Thank you so much to the Cortez families. And of course, now Christian and Julie, stand up. And it's time for you to give once again your message of thanks to all your family, friends, and guests who join you on this very special day of yours.
Ayon, once again, maraming salamat po muli sa mga taong patuloy na sumusuporta sa amin. Salamat din po sa pag-join sa aming wedding today. Yun lamang po, to God be all the glory. Thank you sa lahat-lahat. Thank you dahil napakabait mo sa amin ni Akira. Talagang pinapatunayan mo na ito ay responsable yung tatay at asawa sa amin. Kaya thank you sa lahat din. Love na love ka namin ni Aki. I love you.
Maraming salamat po sa mga kamag-anak po na umattend po sa special day po namin. Maraming po salamat sa lahat. I love you. Salamat sa akala ko sa amin ni Aki. Mahal na mahal kita.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, for one last time, let's give a round of applause for our newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Christian and Julian Mapoy. And thank you for joining us at A&M Private Farming Resort on behalf of our newlyweds and all our event suppliers, Manifest Events. This has been host JV Vista. Maraming salamat po. Enjoy the rest of the day. God bless everyone and good day. Thank you. Congratulations once again.
Tenders while chasing the clouds.